commonly said that the root of most human unhappiness is the sense that one's life has no meaning. This is, I suppose, most frequently said in circles interested in psychotherapy, because the feeling of meaninglessness is often equated with the existence of neurosis. And so many activities into which one is encouraged to put philosophies, one is encouraged to believe,
get the hang of that. One for you. One for me. What is it? And let you see the bigger picture.